sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to Gillette Stadium in Foxborough, Mass. All the success in New England over the last few decades, and this crowd has never been more enthusiastic. A moment ago, the Pats emerged from their locker room. They are set as they'll square off with the Miami Dolphins. Time for a much-needed and much-welcome diversion. The NFL is back. Here we go, week one. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Start the drive here with an end around, and that would cover beautifully. Their defenders stayed home, and they'll stop him behind the line. They call that a loss of 5 yards on the play, and it'll be a second and long. On play action, here's Tua. He's going to loft one deep left side here, and that's caught inside the 35. And he makes it all the way down to the 31. It's a big play there for Miami. 49 yards. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. From the gun, it's Tua. Open man, it's Preston Williams. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down.
And the Dolphin first down.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And it's caught. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. Rookie to rookie on the hookup there, and it's a first down. Pretty solid start for the rookie here on this first drive, Charles.
Able to have some confidence, stepping back into the pocket, move around a little bit, find open receivers, and deliver. That just means the offense is going to continue to grow because he's getting more and more comfortable with each completed pass.
He shows you right there, he can do more than just cover in the secondary from that free safety position.
Yeah, the evolution of the position has really been significant, hasn't it? Because a lot of teams no longer have a free safety, strong safety designation. They just have safeties. So wherever the ball is, one can be close to the line of scrimmage, one can be deep, and vice versa. And that play, how about that tackle we just saw? Pretty nice.
The second down play, not much better than the first, just a gain of 1 there. And the question now, can the Patriot defense hold firm again on third and goal? Tagovailoa working out of the gun. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Tua Tagovailoa. With his first career touchdown in his first career game. And the Dolphins take it right down and score on the opening drive. And that makes it 7-0 Dolphins.
Good. Makes the score Dolphins 7, Patriots nothing. Jason Sanders to kick off.
Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25.
The Patriots take over first and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. Flush to his right. And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away incomplete. Now that'll bring up second down. Meanwhile, the throw here is complete, and he's taken down but able to slip across the 35. 11 yards there, first down. Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. Now, Charles, what's the mindset here offensively? You gave up the touchdown pretty quickly. Would it have changed if you had gotten a stop and it would be 0-0 right now or no?
I wouldn't think so. I think in most cases, just down a touchdown, you know, I mean, we're just getting started here. It should be a long way to go. You think to yourself, stick with the game plan, all the things you worked on in practice. But you have some teams that when they get down, their natural tendency is to aggressively strike back. And let's see if they want to get outside of the game plan we expect and try and be aggressive on their first series.
First down, and they go back to Harris. And he's got this down to the 35. Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time, and a first down. So back-to-back big runs, picking apart this defense on the opening drive.
I thought this was a passing league. I thought this was the era we were in where the ball was always in the air, right?
They didn't get the memo.
They didn't get the memo, and I know this to be true. Offensive linemen still, to this day, they want to run the football. They want to fire out and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
They'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. Second and 11.
36-yard line.
On play action, they'll throw. They'll roll him out right. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
Warwasser on for the field goal. A 53-yard attempt.
And this will split the uprights. It's right down the middle. And they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3. These kickers now, it used to be that a 50-plus yarder was cause for celebration. Now, seemingly automatic.
Yeah, isn't it funny? When we prepare for a game, when you look at the backgrounds of these kickers, it's interesting, isn't it, to find out they were All-State quarterbacks, receivers, defensive backs, All-State wrestlers, right? Baseball players. We're finding athletes all along, and now they're just specialists putting it through the posts.
They defer to Brown to start the drive. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of four. Second and six, just inside the 30.
A gain of four. It's now second and six at the 29-yard line.
Here's Tua. And that's incomplete.
Thrown away and incomplete. It's third down.
So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a third and six. Looking to pass. Tua. He'll get this complete to his running back, Bowden. And oh, so close as he takes it all the way to the 2-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. They'll try and run it in with Brown. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Dolphins add on to their lead. Nice job of polishing off that drive, but all the credit there goes to that play prior.
Yeah, it certainly does, because after that big play, I think resistance almost felt futile at that point, didn't it? And the very next play, they come right back, quick, fast, and in a hurry, and put it in the end zone.
And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28.
The Patriots take over first and 10 at their own 28-yard line.
The Pats at the line, ready to go. They finished off their opening drive of the campaign with a field goal on the last drive. Now they'll search for a touchdown here on this go-around. First and 10. Flushed out right. Over the middle, it hits Austin. And he'll be taken down, as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup.
I don't
want
to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
The good signal callers would never go back in the huddle and play the blame game, because they need those guys to protect him. But on that last one, his offensive line, they lost their leverage very quickly, and that's why they were able to get to him and hit him as he tried to throw the football and force an incompletion.
So line of scrimmage, still the 39 on second and 10. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down. Charles, he doesn't seem to be particularly in tune with his receivers, just 2 for 7 throwing the football, but he did seem really locked in before the game.
Yeah, and that has to do with receivers sometimes. Sometimes the defenders knock them off their routes.
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And this is picked up by the Dolphins. Able to fall on it, but look where they recovered it. That's a big loss.
A lot of bad news on that play for them, wasn't there? Lost the football, lost a lot of yardage, but I think the good news outweighs it. Able to retain possession. That was big for them.
Takes it to the 26, just a 1 yard gain.
Harris, the ball carrier.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. And that's going to be intercepted by the Pro Bowler Xavien Howard. And he will bring it back. It's a pick 6 and a Dolphins touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
And his kick is good.
Makes the score Dolphins 21, Patriots 3.
So they throw the pick 6. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air.
The Patriots take